Friday, April 25th, today, last day of the book fair, FFA State at Columbia, Soccer at Neo Show, Speech in State at Columbia. Industrial Tech Contest at MSU, MLC Golf at Stockton from 2:30 to 9:30 p.m. Stratford Wobat Tournament from 4 to 8 p.m. Saturday, April 26th, Soccer Tournament at Neo Show all day. Speech Day at Columbia continues. Last day of Stratford Wobat Tournament at Stratford from 9 to 6 p.m. Monday, April 28th, Blood Drive, Golf at Payne Stewart, 3:15 to 8:45. Baseball Conway from 4:30 to 9 p.m. Trivia Night from 6 to 8 p.m. Tuesday, April 29th, College Algebra Final at MSU, FFA Chapter Officer Interviews, Track at Bolivar from 8:30 to 3 p.m. Baseball versus Stockton at home. Soccer versus Monette at home. High School Band Concert in the gym from 7 to 8:30 p.m. Thursday, May 1st, track at home, 3:15 to 8:45 p.m. Baseball at Stratford from 4:30 to 9 p.m. Soccer at La Quay, 4:30 to 8 p.m. And that's this week's announcements. Stay classy, Fair+Grove.
Fair+Grove Theater Department is doing 13 Past Midnight, which is a murder mystery, and it's really intense and mysterious and exciting. It's a good play. There's a lot of kids in it. It's May 2nd and May 3rd in the Upper Elementary Gym. Tickets are $5 in advance and $6 at the door, so everyone should come out and try to discover who the killer is.
Sign a prenuptial agreement. Give up my dream?
I don't think so.
So you're the one Victor's dumping me for.
I assumed as much.
I must say, his taste in women has...
Always fold just before you found out. Drink up, it's last call, last resort, but only the first mistake. And I'm two quarters and a heart down, and I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them, so you need them just to get by.
A unit of blood can save three lives, and whenever you save three lives, you can save like five babies, and that's awesome. It's good karma. It's good for the soul.
Seniors, listen up. There's a few things you need to do before you leave. You need to check your transcripts. You need to sign up on the final transcript list. And if you don't know what that is, you need to talk to Ms. Shaw. You need to have all of your fines paid off, all of them. Check with Ms. Shaw about your A+ status to see if everything is lined up correctly. You need a follow-up visit with your college to make sure they have everything. At the end of June, you need to contact your college to make sure, finally, that they have your transcript and all of the rest of your information. Keep your grades up. We're not done yet. You need to keep on working. And if you have an EOC, you need to come back and you need to take it. Baccalaureate will be Sunday, May 4th at Peace Chapel starting at 6 p.m. Awards night is May 7th at 7:15 in the Middle School Commons, so if you are being recognized, you need to go. There is a senior breakfast that will be held in the cafeteria Thursday, May 8th at 8:30 a.m., followed by a memories assembly at 9, and then graduation practice at High Street Baptist will be at 10. Everyone must ride the school bus to practice and back to school. And finally, graduation is May 8th at High Street Baptist. It starts at 7, and seniors, we need to be at the church no later than 6:15. Let me repeat that. No later than 6:15. And don't forget your cap and gown, and also your stoles.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running.
This track season has gone pretty good. Our 4x2 and our 4x4 have done really well, but there's definitely still room for improvement for our team, and we just need to keep working hard and getting better every day.
Follow your intuition, free your inner soul, and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest.
My team expectations for the rest of the season are to obviously go to state, but to keep pushing each other and motivate each other more and more each track meet, and to hopefully take a lot more people to state than we did last year.
Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Both inside the room, this means war. Lash your tongue of pain, carry me to nowhere.
We have the wood bat tournament because it's something different. We have a lot of fun and it's enjoyable. And we get to use those wood bats like the major league players use. The tournament's important because it gives us a chance to win the championship, bring home some gold, and it's a lot of fun. And if we beat good teams, it gives us better seating in our district.
I'm pretty excited about the students taking projects to the district contest. It gives them a chance to show what all they've learned during the year, gives them a little bit of extra pride in their work, shows craftsmanship, hard work, good work ethic, and it's just an opportunity for them to excel in this area.
I think we all need a pep talk.
The world needs you to stop being boring. Yeah, you. Boring is easy. Everybody can be boring, but you're gooder than that. Life is not a game, people. Life isn't a cereal either. Well, it is a cereal. And if life is a game, aren't we all on the same team? I mean, really, right? I'm on your team. Be on my team. This is life, people. You got air coming through your nose. You got heartbeat. That means it's time to do something.